A spokeswoman with TxDOT says that the numbers are unacceptable and that last year 138 people died in work zones, all of which represented by these cones. Let's take a look at some of those numbers in work zones around Texas. 21,886 crashes across the state. That's up 13% from 2014. 138 fatalities in Texas, down from 146 in 2014. 12 came from East Texas, 5 in Lufkin and 7 in the Tyler District. 3 alone from Smith County. 112 were motorists. TxDOT's Kathy White says that the numbers are unacceptable, citing that the speeding and distracted drivers are the biggest problem. She says to slow down, be patient in work zones, don't tailgate, and obey the road crews. She says the crews spend every day not only doing their jobs, but watching each other's backs for danger. White says this is a nationwide problem.
Comparatively nationwide, you know, every state is really struggling on how to bring down their numbers in work zones.
White says another thing to remember when you're on the road, always expect the unexpected. In Tyler, Alex Ositis for East Texas News Midday.